That scream was Lothariel's. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She has no one left by her side.
Me to watch as they killed my men, one after another.
I know what you feel. We must hurry. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
I saw something.
Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
Then I will do so in your stead.
Handicap to you, Talion.
You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light. Let's make haste. My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogated me on your whereabouts, but I did not betray you.
Then you have proven my faith.
As you now prove mine.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
The Black Hand is near!
Walk away!
immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Thariel and her men will not survive Mordor. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.